Hello everyone, in this video I will talk about the black screen problem in your phone Motorola E40 and Motorola E20. So in this phone, if you are facing the black screen related problem, I will tell you how you can fix it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the complete video and learn about it, and you will know how you can fix it in your phone.